How do I get the mousse out of the can? Because this is what my cans look like. You gotta take it, do this, and then get it. Because that's what happens when you live with monkeys.